Hello, my name is Ann Santodonato, and I'm the Director of Obstetric Programs for A1. August 1st through the 7th is World Breastfeeding Week, and the World Alliance for Breastfeeding Action has identified breastfeeding as the foundation of life. In so many ways, breastfeeding provides the fundamental elements of the best nutrition for newborns, infants, and children around the world. As the standard-bearing organization for women's health, obstetric, and neonatal nurses, A1 supports, protects, and promotes breastfeeding as the ideal method of infant feeding, including the provision of breast milk for preterm and vulnerable newborns. We're committed to helping to break down the social, cultural, and societal barriers to breastfeeding so that more women and newborns can experience the numerous benefits breastfeeding offers. Here are just a few examples of those benefits. Overall, breastfeeding boosts the newborn's immune system, helping him or her fight infection. It helps to prevent SIDS, and it reduces the risk of asthma and childhood obesity. For women during the postpartum period, some of the benefits include decreased blood loss, and in some cases, greater post-birth weight loss. Breastfeeding can also help reduce the risk of breast and ovarian cancer, diabetes, and heart disease. Additionally, breastfeeding can significantly enhance the mother-infant bond at birth and beyond. We know that some women will not be able to breastfeed, and we are committed to ensuring that all women and newborns receive the best possible care. But we also want to be sure that women receive evidence-based and timely information they need to make informed infant feeding choices. Lastly, but certainly not least, A1 is a leader in advocating to ensure that women have safe and appropriate places to pump their breasts, and we fully support the current pending legislation that will provide paid family leave for all women. Follow A1 this week and throughout the month on social media for updates and more breastfeeding information. And please visit A1.org to find out more about our organization and our work to promote, support, and protect breastfeeding. Thank you.